we're back at it, folks. Here we go.
For the next fight. An old world ruin.
Yeah, we were just looking at it, Aloy. No man's land. Yeah, I've seen those red rocks.
This great might be useful.
Red stuff.
Red crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them.
No, don't think so. Not at the moment, probably.
Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now.
Probably something that I need.
I'm hooking onto that.
Nothing I can do at the moment here then. Those red crystals, we'll have to search it up and figure it out later. She said east, right? From here.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
Probably this place here, I would imagine. Another unknown thing just to my left here.
A relic. Wonder how I can get in there to get it.
We need to get past those red crystals.
From my stash when I need it.
Red flowers. This is where I came out, isn't it? Yeah. Right. Let's push on. If there's any charges around, I'll have the ingredients to craft. Let's push on. Surely it was only the short part which was in in the last game. They've sensitized this outfit. No snap jaws around, that's interesting. Carja camp.
Don't let Petra hear you say that.
Howdy, Jim.
She'll have a hard head out here behind.
Nora, if you need shards, there's a salvage operation to the west looking for hunters.
Alright, yeah, I heard about that. This must be that
Nora,
card you can't.
Walk past Thurless
old shop and... Yeah, I see it. It's over here somewhere. Oh, I did see it there. There. Hawkwing cylinders, grazer cylinder, coal solenoid, cylinder, whatever. It's a pain that I need fragments from there. What's that? Electric and acid. Yes, we shall.
If you're interested, the Nostrum Coast by offering salvage contracts.
Yeah. The hell is that thing?
Guess it's not gonna hurt it much. Them. Mm. could stop one of its attacks if I break those.
Thunderjaw. I'm not in range to scan it. Wait, what the hell's that? Unidentified signal. Original, no additional data required. Look at that behemoth. Jesus. Isn't that, sorry, I heard a fox there. Wonder why its field of view is. Oh, we can hear it from here. Messing with that thing right now.
Pack's full. I can get it from my stash later.
Good. Tail, solenoids on the back there. That you do not want to mess with at all. Not right now. Fire, electric. Not like electric strength. Acid, so acid fire. Snow. Oh no, frost damage increases it. Thunderjaw. Ho-ho, that is a mighty beast. I won't be taking that on right now.
Rebels. If I leave them be, they'll cause nothing but trouble. I should lie low. Find whoever's in charge and take them out. Maybe then the rest will leave.
That Thunderjaw. Something upset it. Is it coming over here? Something upset it.
out today?
No sign of the enemy yet.
They've got riders on patrol. I need to be careful.
Clear.
Any food? Beer.
What's the word?
They've got a camp near a fucking Thunderjaw. Are you insane?
Blade is sharp. My eyes are open.
Who makes a camp near a fucking Thunderjaw?
All clear. Are you my relief? What's the word?
There's only machines and animals out there.
Any sign of the enemy?
Come and get me.
Give up your blade or pay the price! Intruder!
Check if there's anything in the lock around here.
Finally! Can't believe it.
Back heater!
I can keep going.
Yeah, we can.
I see you, Nora! We've got her cornered!
What the hell are you shooting? Oh, your priority! I'm out of ammo. You're dead.
Thank you.
take you apart!
Is that it? Is that them all?
The rebels are stripping corruptors for parts. That can't be good.
Little fox.
These look like identification packs.
Optional.
I've seen Smoke soldiers carry them, but never this many. The rebels must have looted them from soldiers they killed. I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
I don't know where the rest are. Over and off.
This one's gonna have extra.
Out. Fucking Thunderjaw is terrifying.
These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. It looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?
What am I hearing right now? Sounds like...
Stuff for the stash.
Hey guys, how's it going?
That just interrupts everyone you meet.
Yeah.
door down there.
Sure is.
This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. A workshop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to.
Yeah.
But what was he doing here? Some kind of...
I'm not gonna read through all that, but, you guys can if you like. It's just a journal.
Log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forest.
Did I upgrade this? I swear I upgraded this. Oh, this is a different uniform. Charger horns. 10. 2. Sorry, not 10. I don't know where I got 10 from. Probably the... Never mind. So if this is a uncommon... There's gotta be like a legendary variant or something. Need to upgrade all of these as soon as I can.
Hades to talk.
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. You can't even speak. Now the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand. Well,
my
you're used to that.
Is breaking.
But once I load you on that,
go check it out.
It is so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
Alright, guys, we're gonna leave it here for this run. And we'll pick up right here where we left off. I'll catch you in the next one. See yous.